fast.
Yeah,
it's preloading. Because it's basically what it's doing is it's preloading behind the scenes so it doesn't get hit by a million people at once.
Yeah. Well, I hear big bangs and it's starting to scare me. What's going on? Oh.
TV's Angie. Hey, it's Poltergeist.
Is that the ring?
Well, the ring would be an all good black. A little girl cross out TV though.
Are the girl from the hills have eyes? Mister, who are you playing with us? Oh.
Cutscene.
Bruh, I like those structures.
Dude, they built the fuck out of that tree. Why didn't they have that?
Goddamn. And how come I can't do that? Build that many fucking structures on that tree. It's bullshit.
He's not gonna hit anyone with a revolver.
Bruh. Why don't they have the ranger shotgun? That thing can hit from like miles away.
So, I'm sure they didn't do the Terminator.
The Herald comes floating on a big, only like a small piece of chrome. Like, come on.
That's kinda cool.
I know it is, actually. She makes it into like a hallway.
How she fits chrome, she's like nature. She's like a plant.
Who knows?
How does that
happen? It's literally like the Terminator. See? It's like it just reforms. It's funny. Where's the rock? Is the rock gonna come? I think the rock's gonna come. Something happened. She dead? She dead. She's dead. She ain't dead. Oh boy, she's giant now, guys. He's turning to crawl. Ayo. Explosion.
Status report. Amy, status report.
Nav is down. Seven comms are fried. Everything's offline. These coordinates are wrong. We are far from home.
Home is gone.
Malice, you here? Malice.
Malice.
Okay.
Whatever you're doing is working. Keep it up.
Okay, everyone. Find and collect all of the zero fragments.
Amy, status report.
The Zero Point's energy signature is recovering quickly.
Good. Prepare my super fusion and disconnect.
Disconnect?
One of us has to survive.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
Breather.
Thank you. coax them out. Search everywhere. Try everything. Do whatever you need to find them.
Thank you.
you'd better keep that sand out of my ports.
Thank you.
Good. Amy, if you ever see the scientist again, tell him I understood the risks of zero fusion. Our survival is more important than my survival. Keep that 0-point gas up and wish me luck. Everyone. I hope to see you on the other side. It's been an honor. Initiating zero fusion.
This is your fight now.